We should probably put it up here.
Really?
Somewhere, yeah.
Okay. Hello, everyone. We're here. We're in the conservatory.
Woo! We have Paul. Guests.
We're live.
That
just so you know.
Hiya.
You can carry on, but just so you know. Okay. We're live.
And we've got...
We might eventually ask you to carry on elsewhere, if
we've
that's
got
all right.
Evie, who you might hear occasionally. We've got Rachel. Come on, Evie.
It's my conservatory.
Hello. And we've got Rachel and Tom, unfortunately.
That is true.
It is unfortunate.
How's everyone doing? When's Harvey cutting his hair? Leave me alone. I'm figuring it out. All right. I'm going to get it done at some point, but for now it'll have to stay like this, so apologies, everyone.
I don't actually know what the sound's like on here, because it could be horrendous.
It should be okay, you'd think. Someone could check, I guess. Do you want to check? You could check.
I could check, to be fair.
We're just going to have a quick listen to the sound before we start singing.
Because the sound is relevant to this. Hang on, I'm just going to a different account. 1 second, everyone.
When I get closer, it gets really shiny, right? Like, I should just stay back here, maybe.
I just, I'm flying to sand on the brig. That should hopefully show me. Give me a second.
Yeah, that's fine. Cool.
We've got it.
If it's too loud, just turn it down a bit.
Yeah.
Pro tips. I'm a genius.
Rachel, I think we need you.
Are you singing this one?
For what?
Do you know waving through a window?
Oh, yeah.
Well, come on then. You just have to harmonise and stuff. I'm going to take my hoodie off, otherwise I get too hot.
Are you singing this one, right?
Yeah, man.
I'm just going to sort of like support like a cheerleader and maybe join in a little bit. So yeah, please feel free to suggest songs down there. We're going to be doing some...
This is the only one we know really well. So yeah. The rest from here, like this one might be okay, hopefully, but the rest will be a shambles that we're just piecing together as we go, so...
Also, yes, it's real Shakira. We will see you in the meet and greet. I think that was you that said that. Let me just double check. Yes, see you in Birmingham.
Slam on the brake.
Or was he just going? Yeah.
Before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake.
Sing to them, sorry.
Before I lead to the worst of me, give them no reason to stare. No slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share. No, I got nothing to say.
Oh God, what the chords?
Step out of the sun if you keep getting burnt. Step out of the sun because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to a beer while I'm...
The phone has fallen. It's already a shambles.
While I'm watching people pass, I'm waving through a window. Oh, can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me?
There's so much pressure, sorry. Oh, you take this one. Okay.
We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. And every sun doesn't rise. And no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burnt. Step out of the sun because you learned. Because you learned.
Even make a sound? Did I even make a sound?
like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in. Will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear. While I'm watching people pass.
Attempt. Yeah, thanks, Paul. Suggesting coming in and saying.
So then you have to sight read it. Right, dearie me.
Yeah. Gavroche is about to die.
Probably.
Spoiler alert.
Do one that Rachel can do. If we do, and this is one I can that's a lot slower that I can play a lot better. If we do, She Used to Be Mine. I can change the key for you, yeah. So it's not too low and not too high.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna support.
No, you can. We did the whole
thing. Yeah, I don't know the words though, so like. Yeah, if you can.
Okay,
I'll join in for some harmonies.
I'm just gonna give you this and you can come in.
This is Rachel.
I'm Rachel.
You gotta actually stand in the live stream when you're singing, Rachel.
Sorry.
So people can see you.
Thank you.
Mixed up and baked in a beautiful mind. She is gone,
better than the first one, yeah, for sure.
That was way worse.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
That's okay.
Where did my phone end up? There it is.
It's right in front of you.
What? You're gonna do other stuff.
My parents are looking at me weird. Yeah, this is probably a bit of a weird sort of like vibe. Like we'll be really shouty 1 minute and then singing a really emotional song.
Haha, you'll be back.
Oh gosh, okay. Are you leaving this?
No.
Right, may I? Okay.
Bye-bye.
Like at some point. I just need the lyrics just in case I mess it up. You'll be back. Is it you'll be back? Just keep doing this, keep riffing. Okay. Feel free to join on this one, please. Okay.
I do it without chords, because I'm cool, Paul.
Okay.
I don't need sight reading.
You say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember me when
I just started saying random words. Now you're making
me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon. Time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. Subject, my loyal, royal subject, forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. You'll be back like before. I will fight the fight and win the war for your love, for your praise, and I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
Do you wanna
try and play Without Love on the piano?
Oh, but I need chords. I need chords.
Is that piano transposing down?
Oh, I've transposed it down. Yeah.
Ooh.
Can I have chords, please? My phone's
there. I just left it in the one that it was in for right. Rachel.
That's
when
fine.
She was
doing it. I just won't do it at all.
Well, I need the lyrics for Without, unless you get them up.
I don't mind with you.
Yeah, use Rachel's phone. Give me yours.
Right.
Give me yours.
Hang on. What you need? The chords.
Without lyrics, sorry. Without lyrics.
Are you alright doing it?
I've got my shoes on, hang on. I'd probably leave it in the key it's in as well, to be honest, because
I assume so. Let me give me like a second just to get my bearings.
It gets to the point
it's gonna be really embarrassing.
I tap out. So, do you know the words?
Seasons without summer, without love, yeah.
let me just give me a second. I might put my head up. I'm like getting really overheated. So putting my head up is the most logical solution.
It's gonna be so hard.
This looks weird, right?
Okay.
Musical supremacy. Let's go.
Yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Oh,
bunch of. Should I take my hoodie off?
You'll is get that hot? But yeah,
I'm like overheating massively. Sorry, everyone. We're gonna just wait really awkwardly while I take my hoodie off.
Yeah, everyone has to accept from this point out we don't know what we're doing. So.
It's literally just a mess.
Just from this point?
And don't, only don't from this point. The rest of it was completely planned.
More pressure. You go. You go.
All right, here we go. Keep giving us suggestions, by the way, because we will actually start taking some, probably.
Yeah.
If we can. Paul has requested that we stop.
Which is essentially what he's reading. Just use that.
Yeah, but then he has to turn the pages. Oh. Technology. Technology is better.
You could actually have someone turn pages.
I think I've done this on a live stream before. I hate it when people upload chords to this website and like just get them wrong. Like, this is not helpful. Don't think that you're doing something good here when you're just ruining stuff for other people. Sorry.
Basically just watching what we do on an evening anyway as we stress out about chords being wrong.
Right, have a look at this one. I don't know where you're up to.
So it's
all just improv. We're just singing songs.
Wait, where's this? Is this the song?
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Oh, the baby.
The baby.
No, this is not the start. Is it? This is the start. See, this is... Oh, I hate this.
It must be Harvey.
It must be. If he's reading the sheet music and he's doing...
official music now.
Yeah, but reading sheet music is so awkward. Itzy.
That's a.
Who'd have thought I loved
B minor. Yeah, it should be B flat minor. B flat minor. That's actually wrong.
Exactly! That's what I'm saying! Everything's wrong!
Yeah, it's B flat minor. Yeah.
Okay. Where do we go from? I don't know! I don't want to do this song. This song's stupid.
I see what you're doing.
Can we do a different song?
Yeah, we can.
We gave it our best. We gave that one our best.
Thank you.
That was Rachel's choice.
That wasn't my choice.
It was, you said Listening With Our Love. I was like, oh, alright, we did it the other day, but somehow we did it better the other day. I'm not sure how.
Yeah,
so you guys just get to see the real thing. You get, this is how it works. This is music. This is Kanye. This is Drake. It's like a Spotify playlist. And then it's not Drake, it's like the Wiggles or something. What is this?
Stop and never let you erase it down the hill.
No, I can't be bothered. Does anyone, I mean, people are saying like Defying Gravity, but you do realise Wicked songs are the hardest songs to play on the piano.
Why can he do it?
No, because he can't do it either. No one wants that. Someone's requested Turning Out. That's not a bad show.
Oh, I got him.
Do you know Turning Out?
I don't know
if
she knows it.
You say I turned out fine. I think I'm still turning out.
Sorry.
Tom knows it.
Tom, yeah, I was going to say Tom actually might be able to sing
Tom
on this one.
Tom can sing it. TV. I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney. You say I turned out fine. I think I'm still turning out. You say I turned out fine. I think I'm still turning out. On TV, I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney. You say I turned out fine. I think I'm still turning out. You say I turned out fine.
Oh gosh, oh no, I'm so sorry.
I think I'm still turning out.
Sorry, one second, okay.
I hope you stick around. We're gonna figure it out. Who can I turn to now? When I'm still turning out. When I'm still turning out. With so much doubt, do you wanna be there to see how I turn out? I'm a little kid, and so are you. Don't you go and grow up before I do. I'm a little kid with so much doubt. Do you wanna be there to see how I turn out?
so are you. Don't you go and grow up before I do. I'm a little kid with so much doubt. Do you wanna be there to see how I turn out? Cause I'm still turning out.
God, we can't seem to do anything.
Yeah, no, nothing's going right.
We need Tilly for.
That was brutal.
She just sat there.
Come on, darling.
Bye, Tills.
Bye. Do you want to sing a song?
Sing a song, yeah.
You don't want to sing a song?
Nah.
Oh, alright then.
Song,
it's a
travel
song.
Oh, no.
Sing a song. I'll join.
Can we do I Know It's Today?
Hang on,
yeah, if you can play
can
it on
piano.
Can
you play it?
I can play on piano.
Not on piano.
Oh,
for
God's sake.
You play on piano?
Nope. I can't routine
music. Again, we do have Shrek.
No, I know, but I hate books. F the books.
Yeah.
Mother effing F the books.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
You've got to get Tilly for that. Get Tilly for that.
It's Tilly's song.
Yeah.
Can you play this?
What one is it?
There's a princess.
I've never played it before.
Tom will harmonise to this one, everyone, because he knows this one.
I plead guilty, Your Honour.
That's it. Cheers, goodbye.
Oh,
Torch Resistance.
I don't remember this one.
And then where does it go?
Poundland Wi-Fi at it again.
Yeah, you put it right.
The Wi-Fi just doesn't like our area, I don't think. So we've got good Wi-Fi, it's just, it's not.
We'll put it this way, we pay for good Wi-Fi. Whether we get it or not is a different story.
I kind of want, does anyone have a headband?
No? Cool.
At home.
I think
thanks. It's really helpful.
A hairband? You hair in a bun? That's a hairband, not a headband.
I wasn't thinking that, but if it's
my
can I see
band?
What it looks like?
The princess
you.
Is here.
Tilly, it's your thing. It's your it's one. It's your song. I'm getting a glare from Tilly.
Howdy, Blair.
You're so mad at me.
I'm not.
How's it going?
You said you need it. I was like, why?
Oh, is that? Oh, to be fair, if I stay like this, no one can see it.
Until I go
buzz cut. Until I go like that. And then people can see it. I need a haircut, I understand. Everyone just leave it, please.
Tilly's starting it, isn't she?
She can do.
Well, she's playing Shrek. She's not.
She's playing Shrek.
She's not
Shrek.
You got the looks.
Little Fiona of Shrek.
I think if
anyone
can talk to anyone in this room, it'll be you.
Thank you, Tilly.
Not quite West End, but I'll tell
you.
Guys, I know I'm red, okay? It's really warm in here. There's too many bodies.
All they need for the ears is just your hair so that
there's too many bodies, and I'm overheating.
Yeah, it's.
So, if anyone wants to get me like an ice pack, could you grab my water from the fridge, please? Thank you.
Do you mean a bottle of water?
I'm such a diva.
What?
Do you mean a bottle of water?
My water.
Your bottle of water.
No, it is just an amount of water.
But it's
his. That just sits in the fridge. No, he is going to grab the water for me. Watch. Look, you can't see. Look, there's no bottle there. It's just water.
No.
I don't know what you're talking about. There's no bottle. It's just water.
I was just holding it. I've got sensitive skin to me.
It's just water. All you can see there is water. There's no glass there. Look, there's no glass. Oh, hang on. There's just water.
There's no anyway, just a bit like that for ages.
Oh my gosh, that's just
one. Any workout music suggestions? Yes. Drown by Max and Harvey. Okay, anyway.
It's like almost a threat.
Oh no, wait, no. Don't drown. If you're swimming while working out, don't. But yeah. Okay, anyway, that was weird.
Swimming while working,
it's not rich people water. I refill the same bottle to save plastic from being used. Smart. I don't want to be like, I don't want people to think that I just buy loads of Voss water.
Voss men.
Spend £3.19 on a glass of water.
Hmm?
I like £3.20. Then.
God, it's expensive water.
Like, yeah.
I bought it once and then I've reused it for like a year.
Yeah, okay, fine.
More than sounds grim.
It does sound weird, but it gets washed.
It's completely impractical.
Anyway. Tilly anyway, sing. Yes, I'm saving turtles, thank you.
Tilly, sing.
Anywho, okay, wait.
Press play.
I'm just going to play chords.
That was when you were meant to start, then, but you can tell it's just like me.
No, you start from the beginning.
Well,
you've got to tell her when it starts, to be fair. All right, ready? It's going to a round in a second.
I don't know what the last chord is.
Thank you.
Oh my god. I think I had like every type of attack through that whole song, like panic, stress. Well, I don't even know what else there is, but I had it.
Physical.
Oh my god. Jeez. Sorry about that.
Off we go.
I hope everyone's having a fun time. Feel free to suggest any more songs. I'm gonna have a quick look at some chords really quickly because if this will work, I want to do this song.
Oh god.
Is it my turn yet?
No.
Yeah.
You're not allowed on these lives, it damages our image.
Tom, you have to do this one.
Sing a song, yes, a travel song. When Tom, you gotta go somewhere, cause the fun is getting bare. Yeah. Oh, what the heck, I must confess, I love a road trip. Sing a song, hit the trail. Forget the maps, forget the guides. Before you know it, you've made strides with me. All I need all along is a path and a pal and a song. So I'm singing and I'm palling with you.
And the people suggesting girlfriend, you should have been on the live stream the other day. You don't get that until it's out.
You alright there?
It's not making sense anymore. It stopped.
You did as much as you could.
Yeah.
People were,
I think it's because it's ukulele stuff. Chords and they don't have it on the, because that is meant to play on the ukulele actually.
What would I do to deserve this honest?
Paul,
yeah.
People are requesting that you duet with Tom.
Tom doesn't want to. Tom doesn't. He's not feeling it. I feel like he's got stage fright.
Any other suggestions, everyone?
While we're here, a couple people want DNA, but. Do any of us know that on the piano?
DNA by Little Mick. DNA.
It might be on Ultimate Guitar. Has anyone done it on Ultimate Guitar?
It's not as good as Little Mix's.
One
but...
Oh, someone has done it on Ultimate Guitar. Okay. Funny that I don't know my own chords.
They don't seem to understand. I'm taking me for who I am. You want me to play it safe, but I was never born that way. And I need to find a better day, but it isn't in my DNA. When I found someone that I thought would come and fix my life, but everything I touch only breaks. So I don't wanna let you in when I know how it's gonna end. And you want me to play it safe, but I was never born that way. And I need to find a better day, but it isn't in my DNA, in my DNA. Better day.
I just wanna feel alive.
Wrecking Ball, after that.
Wrecking Ball, yeah, good follow-up.
Do you know,
I like
someone
that.
Did a very good suggestion that we all know quite well is Hold On.
This song is called In My DNA, Hold and it's by Rachel. Us. If you like that, feel free to go check it out if you're new here.
I'm going to In My DNA.
I'm
going to scoot in for you.
We did that ages ago.
Yeah, exactly.
That was the reason you
exactly.
I don't even know if I'm still
singing
that, but we're
going to go. Every place not too far away.
I just have to remind myself of the chords. Hang on.
Because I need you to...
I don't even know if I can hit that.
A place not too far away. Oh, just touching home. We all know I could be the one to say we all make mistakes.
Ooh,
yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
You
do ad
libs. I like that. Hold on. No, no, that's not loud enough.
I feel to be strong.
So it's C sharp. Oh, that.
This is what I'm contributing to this song.
Does it just do that? And then
still waiting for the Tom and Paul duet. Yeah, me too.
Oh yeah.
What about Dobby and Paige?
Take it down. I should be so it's now.
I
need you to hold on. Heaven is a place not too far away. That's still a bit too high.
Can I
warm
my hands on it?
The lower you go, I think the higher it gets for me.
Good! I need you to hold on.
Far
away.
Cool,
that
one.
You can belt that
good.
No time.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm
gonna try and work out what you
seeing.
What you
seeing?
Hang on.
I'm just gonna say some chords.
Yeah, just start singing and I'll try and work it out. I don't know what I'm doing here, so anything I do is completely made up on the spot. Put that out there in advance. It's pretty much been this whole live stream has been made up. No.
Call me if you need someone. I need you to hold on. Heaven is a place not too far away. We all know I should be the one to say we all make mistakes. Take my hand and hold on. Tell me everything that you need to say. Cause I know how it feels to be someone. Feels to be someone who loses their way. I need you to hold on. Heaven is a place not too far away. We all know I should be the one to say we all make mistakes. Take my hand and hold on. Tell me everything that you need to say. Cause I know how it feels to be someone. Feels to be someone who loses their midnight to morning. Call if you need somebody, I will be there for you. Yeah, midnight till morning. Call if you need somebody, I will be there for you.
What's it going to next?
I should be the one to say.
mistakes. Take my hand and hold on. Tell me everything that you need to say. Cause I know how it feels to be someone. Feels to be someone who loses their midnight till morning. Call if you need somebody, I will be there for you. Whoa, yeah, yeah, midnight till morning. Call if you need somebody, I will be there for you.
Nice.
There we go.
That was one of the better ones we've done.
Jeez.
I swear there are like other songs that you know how to play really well.
Yeah. Depends what you want to go for. So we could do 7 years.
Oh god.
Once I was 7 years old, my daddy told me. Yeah.
My daddy told me it's not a rap, but
yeah,
how
it
goes.
Well, it is now.
Alright.
I can beatbox at the same time.
We should do one of our genre covers live. Oh my god, Max would like cease to exist. Are you gonna get this all right? Are you gonna pay close attention and get it all right?
Whoa, Thomas.
Sorry.
You're in the dark.
I swear. right. Yeah.
No, you are here. You can't escape this.
It's just that first, so I mean the transition between the first bit, I could just do the chords.
Or remember you've transposed this, so this could be really high.
No, it's not, it's lower. It's lower than the original.
Once I was 7 years old.
I should probably actually take it down a bit, to be honest, because I promise it's high.
I figured out fifth.
This is the best one for us.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends, or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old.
11.
Had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about the glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old.
See, I'm still learning about love. Soon.
Soon we'll be 30 years old. Our songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon. 30 years old.
Now I'm still learning.
Okay.
Can I do this one?
Yeah. I'm still learning about life. My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still sorry. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life, and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My
was cold when I had a lot of children who can warm me.
Soon I'll be 60 years old.
Right.
Some friends and you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.
I've realised I did transpose it too low. We could have done it higher.
Yeah, I was thinking
I transposed it for something else that was too high.
Soon I'll be 60 years old when I...
That's like perfectly in my range, yeah. So I could have gone a bit higher.
Yeah, I
think the world is cold, will I?
Oh, can we do What a Waste? Can we do What a Waste? Play What a Waste by Gracie. It's a really good song.
Yeah.
Tag at Gracie.
What?
Just annoy her. Not for any other reason other than it's funny.
God.
What a waste. 2 years of my 20s gone down.
That was like the most pointless thing. You were just in the whole shot.
I just typed in What a Waste Gravy.
Stop.
Instead of Gracie.
Great. What a Waste by
Gravy.
Young Gravy.
I took the jacket, I was even at yours.
Oh, I don't know the words. Rach. Send it to Gracie. Annoy her.
We're done.
Do it.
We're done.
It'll be funny. Thank you so much.
No, okay.
Evie, you were great. Well done,
you
Evie.
Did amazing.
Evie was actually doing back well and done, Evie. In the kitchen.
I heard her singing all 7 years, wasn't she?
Yeah, she's singing at the
it
start.
It was DNA. I was really getting into
it. Alright, well done. Thanks, everyone. We'll be back next Monday. Not with Evie, because she's leaving.
You want me to play it?
But I'm sure we'll guest her in. Oh, there's Curly. Thanks, Tommy. And bye, everyone. Have a great week.
See you later. Bye-bye.